Welcome to Daily Thoughts for August 6th on peaceworkstv. My name's Stephen Jarnik, and the title of today's thought is A Psalm of Praise. And the Psalm of Praise I'd like to read today is the first half of Psalm 147, verses 1 to 11. Continuing with the theme over the last couple of days, if we're going to learn to understand God's way of peace, we have to put more trust in God and less trust in our own ability to control the outcome of situations. Now, this is hard because it means that sometimes things are not going to work out the way that we want. So here's the tough question we Christians all have to ask ourselves. What's more important to me? To live a comfy, cozy, controlled life or to follow Jesus? Because we can't do both. So just sit back and listen as I read the first half of this psalm, which is all about why we should put our trust in God. We'll just end with this today, and there won't be any commentary or prayer at the end. Praise the Lord! How good it is to sing praises to our God! How pleasant and fitting to praise Him! The Lord builds up Jerusalem. He gathers the exiles of Israel. He heals the brokenhearted and binds up their wounds. He determines the number of the stars and calls them each by name. Great is our Lord and mighty in power. His understanding has no limit. The Lord sustains the humble, but casts the wicked to the ground. Sing to the Lord with thanksgiving. Make music to our God on the harp. He covers the sky with clouds. He supplies the earth with rain and makes grass grow in the hills. He provides food for the cattle and for the young ravens when they call. His pleasure is not in the strength of the horse, nor his delight in the legs of a man. The Lord delights in those who fear him, who put their hope in his unfailing love.